Hello everybody and welcome back to the Let's Play episode 5. Yeah. So like right after I finished my recording yesterday, the first enchant that I got on my diamond pick was Silk Touch. And I got efficiency 3 with it, which is actually good. And then when I went to get those diamonds, and now I have 30, and now all I need is fortune so I can break them and get diamond armor and sword and stuff like that. And I haven't finished making my XP farm, so that I will be making progress over time, and I've made this into a level 30 enchant setup. See? 30. So today is a big day. We are going to the Nether. I'm so happy. So we just need to go up. And mining for ancient debris will be off camera. Some I'll put in the video, so don't worry. I think we're ready. We have stuff on us. I think it's fine. So obsidian. This one. That. That. Remove this. And replace it with this. I think ready. Oh, and I need to make a flint and steel, so I'll be right back. I really hope that we go to the warp forest so we can get XP. Let's go. Oh, okay, so we are in the warp forest, which is actually very good. I'm grateful. I get a lot of stuff from here, and I think I'll set up my Enderman farm here. So the farm is done. I just need some enderman to come. Come on. Come on. Oh, I should be wearing my shield. Yes. Where is that guy? Ah, oh, yeah. Oh, wait, this could be so useful and on top. We could use bone meal to make more crimson nihilium. I mean warp nihilium, right? Yeah, warp nihilium. Come on. Come on. Some trees. I feel like I should have brought at least like two to three beds right now. You know what? Let's go back, make a bed, and come back here. I just want to go into my house, please, please, please. Phew. So we got four fungus, none. Five ender pearls, that's really good. Let's make some beds. I have a lot of wood, and that's all like just from one shears, like two iron, that kind of shit. Let's make 10. Yeah, 10 should be good. And let me go put some stuff back. I don't know. I just put it here. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's raining. Let's sleep. Okay, let's go. Oh no. Oh no, I didn't close my door. I didn't close my door. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. No. I think the pledges have gone away. Okay, let's go. Oh. So I think this goes down to lava. Yeah, it does. So I think I'll start my mine somewhere here. Like It has to be like at level 13, so I have to like dig down and stuff. Bye, Scrooge. Such a funny guy. Okay, I think starting it here. Okay. From here on, we dig down to Y level 13. I really hope there's no lava anywhere, or it's the end. I have a silk touch pick, level 99. Hello. So let me go down to level 13 and I will be back. So we are at level 13, so I'm just going to dig a little bit up front. Oh, this gravel. I just dig a little front and make a little space, and I'm going to set the beds, and it's going to be a fun time for everyone. Okay, that's enough. And now we place the beds. Yay. Whew. So this. So I think I'm gonna place my bed right there. Oh. I broke it. Okay, it's not even loading in when I plus first bit. No debris. So now we change sides and go to this side. I saw something. I did see something. No way. No way. We already got 3 at the start. And it's like just my second bit. Okay, I'm just going to leave those here for now. See, I told you. Doing this in the sides is the best. Oh my god. So we got 3. Wait, I just want to make sure it's. If there's another one here behind this. Okay, so it's just 3. I mean, not just 3. It's 3 on my first bed. Let's go a little more deeper. So it's like this. Just dig how far is your pick can. Place the bed. Boom. Any debris? A lot of lava. So third try. No. So we are 3 for 3. I would be really happy if by the end of the episode we get at least like 10, 12 to make 3 ingots. Oh my. Okay, fourth bed. I see something. 1. That's it. So we can definitely upgrade this pick. It's like just straight. If I just dug a little more, it would have been there, I guess. So we got one. Can definitely make an ingot. A netherite ingot. Oh, you're in the way. So sad. Now, four. How many bed? Fifth? Fifth bed is, I don't see anything yet, but sides, nothing really. Yeah, there's nothing. So I think I'm going to take this and the others, and that could have been dangerous. And go the opposite direction. Oh my god. Can't believe we actually found debris so fast. Yay. Now we go this way. For the biz. I almost what? No. Oh my goodness. I guess I was not paying attention to my hearts. No. Hopefully everything is still there. I see my stuff. Hopefully everything is there. Nothing got burnt, maybe. Okay, debris is good. Beds. And stuff. Okay. Okay, pick is here. I think we got everything, right? I didn't lose anything. Okay, good. But the only thing I lost was my levels. So sad. Any debris? There's actually a debris. So we need 3 more for another ingot. The gold I'll just use silk touch and take it, because using normal pick on it is not gonna work and it's just a total waste, because you get iron nuggets, and when you use it in a furnace you get a whole ingot. Okay, hopefully we don't die this time. There's another one. There's another one here. So we need one more. Wow. How many is it? Is it one? Hey, it's two! So we have an ingot. We have 2 ingots. Which is really, really great. So I'm just going to push my luck and see if we can get enough for another ingot. We didn't get any. So this is the last bed, and really. Wait, let me see how much, how many, wait. Oh. Okay. Now I'm gonna use my last bed and hopefully there's something. I will be doing a off-camera work for debris also, and trying to get fortune on my pick. I don't think there's anything. Yep, there's nothing. Okay, so we have a total of 8, which is doing it. So I think I'll collect the debris and the gold, and I'll meet you in the house. So I'm back with 17 gold ore and 8 debris. So let me get my inventory sorted out and I'll smell the ores. Yeah, okay, that's all. Let's go now. So yeah, I don't have coal. So I'll put debris in there, gold in here. Debris done into netherite scrap. Gold also down. So I go like this and like this. And there we go, netherite ingot and 2. So I think the best thing would be to upgrade this into a netherite pick. Should I? Plus 5, plus 6, I don't know the difference. Maybe durability. No, I'm not gonna do it. I wanna make a fortune pick and finish up making the spawner and, you know, get XP to make that. So I think that's gonna do it for the episode. And I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.